Download APK file from trusted source. Download APK file from trusted source. Download WSA Pac-Man. My downloaded WSA Pac-Man EXE file. Open Windows Subsystem for Android. If you not install Windows Subsystem for Android, find link in description. Enable developer mode. Manage developer settings. Enable. Make sure USB debugging is enabled. Right-click and open. Install as usual. After successfully install, restart PC. Select APK. Right-click and open. Install button is disabled. Let's fix. Open Windows Subsystem for Android. IP address is not available. Click on Manage Developer Settings. Click on Refresh. Select APK. Right-click and open. Click on Install. Done. Search for app and open. Thanks for watching.